K-Slate, Drama King in the building. Name of this shit right here is called Real Hip Hop. My nigga Big Petey, JJ88. Let's go.
On me. Big Petey. We gotta let these niggas know, man. It's real hip hop, nigga. Niggas ain't just dropping bars on niggas shit. Just bullshit. Niggas real artists. True artists, nigga. In a real way. We gotta let these niggas know. We gotta showcase our state of mind, nigga. That Long Beach state of mind, nigga. On me. Let me speak to these niggas. Let me let these niggas know I got it. Me.
Really hope that you listen and comprehend, because it's easy to see repetition in my intentions just to be king. I'm seeking out all opposition, the mission is clear. Abolition is so predestined to phony niggas who hear. Beware, I'm 88, no time to waste, no time to play. Burying rappers without a wake, the hustle is primary. This hunger overpays, the cadences of a slave, the lyricism of kings. It seems we remain in the game that never changed. Legends try to keep their seat while the youngest is taking aim. Shooters go after Julius Caesar to make a name, and money is motivation intended to cover pain. Only revealed in movements, the music is real, and lyrics is declarations of niggas that's real. I swear, hip hop is the culture of underdogs who constantly ducking Johnny's and poverty's battle call. And taking no days off, hoping to take off. Hustle to pay, they dues and they pay till it pays off. Longing to lead a dealership, driving the range off. And money with modesty is the model, cause fame costs, my God. They ask why the jeans low. We show our ass so we ain't gotta sing swing low. This is for my people who was tapping for the gringo. Now we fill our pockets with the green ghost. They gave us crack, we gave them crack music, and it is through these tracks we pimp a new movement, so move it. Cause everybody choosing the coke, even your president is using the dope, better known as hip hop, nigga.
Let's go, let's go. Reagan and Bush gave us the bitch years of hip-hop. They provided the drugs, which created the backdrop. Who knew that crack rock could cause such conditions? Easy money, but a lot of work within the kitchen. The violence involved, the stories which it produced. Crack birth evolved hip-hop, and that's the truth. Seen as a modern noose, conspiracy theories land. One couldn't introduce such an evil that wasn't planned. So Mr. Man, don't tell me it's an accident when young kids structure their future for drug trafficking. Most of them African descendants of the slaves. Oh, the ones who packing in the prisons and the graves. Currently amazed at the game's lack of diligence, giving rappers praise for their lyrics packed with ignorance. The scene is hella dense with actors playing parts, making music for the chalk while I do it from the heart. Beyond the realm of the magnified egos, come see him, the true speaker of the people. There is none equal, none should be ill as me. I'm in a dimension beyond visibility. You puny rappers don't want it, they ain't near G. I face my toughest opponents while it's a soliloquy. It's me versus me, isn't that I? So every verse you wrote that got you a Grammy nod. Can't hold a flame to mine, I can concoct a rhyme. Spit it all in pantomime and watch it sell a million times. Whoever feel inclined to this on wax won't receive a reply back. It's a slug for my gat, I figured this in the cat. The way that I spit is like hunting a rat with a dynamite stick. I put that on Crip and God and Black Mike. These dudes ain't fading in rhyme, I'm a sight. Triple.